All right, so we gotta go. Okay, I got a little bit more confidence. Anti coin. Sure, I'll take it. In the last part, Jack was chasing us. Our wife cut off our hand. Jack also cut off my leg, but I fixed it with strong med spray. Not med spray. Med kit. Yeah. Oh, they really stink. Yeah, and I don't think that was supposed to happen. Hey, not smart. But, yeah. It's alright. Chem fluid and herb. So now we're back, we're out and into the main house again. This is safe. Hold on, I'll use that real quick. Yes. Saved? Good. Alright. Combine first aid med. It was a strong med. See, like, my hand is stitched on, and my leg just closed up with this med. Herb and chem fluid. Closes up wounds and promotes cell regeneration. Partially restores health. So now we got this. Nice. Telephone. Store box. Oh, cool. Move all, move one. That's all, I guess. Don't think there's really a point with that coin, and my screen's bloody. You unlocked it. Oh, the door here. Telephone? Oh, hey. It's Zoe.
You did kill
Hello?
Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Okay, don't sass me.
There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Well, it looks like I'm on caution. And that ain't good.
Hell of a girl.
Alright, cool. Hey, lockpick. That may be useful. Wait, did I get it? Yeah, right. Okay, good. Alrighty. I'm gonna pause it here. I'll be back in a bit. Okay. Alright, I'm back. So we're supposed to get out through the main hall, which is right here, right? So main hall is where we're supposed to leave. Oh, it looks like it's missing part of the emblem. Okay, so we can't go there yet. Let us go back. Okay, so we escaped, but are we free? Grandma's gone. Officer?
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now,
hello, officer.
Sir, do you live
I need some help. Assistance, please.
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons.
I need help.
And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Well, I'm an outsider.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, I need a weapon. Please, officer. Please.
Yeah.
Okay,
right.
Deputy.
Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Fine. What we got a pocket knife? We got a pocket knife. The garage, where's that big sign? Garage. It looks fragile, maybe you can break it something. Aha, pocket knife. Garage. Oh, here we go. Now we can cut this. That's good. Push the button. Hey, the garage open. Hey.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my question.
Well, it's closing. He just popped out of nowhere. Get his gun.
Fuck you. I'm gonna kill him.
I'm driving. Oh, hear me. Oh. Oh, this hurts.
Don't move now.
I have no health, and I have a feeling I'm gonna get. Yeah. That's what I thought. Ah! Alright, we got our pistol back.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody here.
You like that? Oh, get off! I can't even see. Okay, this is way better now. There's no glare in my eyes.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me.
It was fine. My window had. I was getting sun in my room. And all of a sudden, the sun just got brighter and this glare hit my eyes. I couldn't see nothing. The screen was just black. But now it looks better. Okay, I'm killing this fool. No more playing around. I'm not getting scared or, like, anything right now. I'm getting mad.
Fuck it. I'm gonna kill everyone.
Come kill me. Yeah, you're like getting shot in the face. Oh, get off. Go first aid. Oh, Jesus.
Every day it's the
Please get away. Please, please get away. Get away from me, I'm sorry. I have one in the chamber. Ow, that hurt a lot. Ow, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt. That hurt. Yeah, I want to guard. Guess that will reduce the damage, maybe.
You kill me, and I just come right on back.
Get in the car. Choppies. 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 What the heck? His car stuck on me. Help. Oh.
Oh boy. Now look what you done, motherfucker.
Hey buddy, let go. Woohoo, car exploded. Jesus. Alright. I'm inside of him. Just fell inside. How do I open my inventory? Here we go. Triangle, gotta remember that. Here, I can make one of these. Okay. I don't know if there's anything else. I think we had the knife. Yeah, it does nothing. Oh, a letter. Do I have your attention? Hey, can you let go of me, please? You're about to see some more. Oh, fuck! I had no bullets! We just got some shotgun shells. I guess that's pretty good. Can we just dump this on him? Just to make sure. He said if I were to kill him, he'll just come back. He'll keep coming back. Hey, wait a minute. We need this. That looks like the same indentation as what was over there. Can we take it? Ox statue. Cool. Yeah, so my screen is all bloody. I have one health item. I guess she might as well use it. Alright. So now we got the axe statuette, so I'm guessing we gotta put it in here. But I heard about hitting these. I don't know. He's here, there, everywhere. Trophy earned. I don't know if we're supposed to hit them to get achievements or what, but I was told to break them if I see any. So that's all I do. Ah, sweet relief. We are in the main hall. Nice. Shoot me, shoot me. I'll break you. How about that? Herb. Shoot me, he wants to end his life. But that's not good. Another antique coin. Cool. Telephone. Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
I'm sorry. He tried to kill me. Don't be sorry, Ethan.
Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
All right, I guess. Whoa. Okay, so we got gunpowder. Combine chem fluid to create hanging ammo. I have no bullets. Looks like a three-headed dog, but the heads are missing. So I guess that's how we get out. What is this? Is that a scorpion? Clock pendulum. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain Howell from the state police told reporters that they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who's traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically in the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people have thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further investigations. Okay. I don't think we... Living room. Okay, well, I don't think that's supposed to go there. Because, look, it's supposed to... A dog named Sky Hunter and Victor. Trophy earned. Nice try. It's like no emphasis on the swings. Okay, so light. What I'm thinking is the light's supposed to match up with the eagle. It picks a dog looking up and barking. Yeah, an eagle. What's this? I gotta search around. Oh, chem fluid. Triangle. I need to get used to this. Combine. I can make another first aid or handgun. I'm good right now, so I'll make handgun. I need to reload. The shotgun! Woohoo! Nice. Reload that. Oh, great. Is it like the Resident Evil 1? I'm about to find like the fake one to put in there. Watch, I'll put it down. Yeah, it's gonna go down. It's gonna open. Oh, I have to find the broken shotgun. Just like Resident Evil 1. Alright, so I guess that's all that's here for now. So let's go upstairs. What's up here? Grandma. The grandma's just up here. I don't know how, but... she's falling. Whoa, who's this? Evelyn. May 2nd, 2014. Hey, that was 3 years ago because it's 2017. that's a snake. And the lock looks weird, so. Closet. Are you awake? Oh, she's just staring at me. Alright, I'm out of here. What's this? Maybe it's daddy's hobby. Is that what it says, or is that what he's thinking about? just exploring. There's a trick. Who's that? Is that Margaret? She's chilling out there doing her midnight stroll. What if I blast her head off? Gunshot noises. Pow, 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 pow. Pow, pow. Oh, so I guess she's just chilling outside. Okay, we got another box. Chem fluid. Lockpick. Well, I guess the lockpicks you can use for anything, so we'll see. Oh, I'll take the shotgun. I'll take it. Master of Unlocking. Hey, that's Jill's title. I got another achievement. Trophy! Combine chem fluids. So we got another health item. We use it just whenever we need it. Oh, like there's more. So where are we now? The bathroom's right here. Grandma's room. Kid's room. So let's go back. Another herb. I got chem fluid on a triangle. I need to use this. No. Chem fluid. Energy solution. Back. Alright, let's combine it with the herb, and there we go. So a kid's room needs a snake key. So we can go to grandma's room. I think. His room right here. Is it locked? I see it's open. What's in here? We just gotta do a lot of exploring. Nothing in the trash can. Is that a tape? Mia. So we find a TV, we gotta play that. Reports say a storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is alright, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making fuss about a huge ship that's washed up on the bayou. If it's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. So I'm guessing that's Jack. What is this? Oh, look. Oh, it's a dog. Cool. Gunpowder. I don't have any more chem fluid. Here we go. Can we put Mia in here? Videotape with Mia right on the label. Alright. So let's see. What are we gonna watch? Mia, Ethan, please watch this. Alright. Where's it gonna go? That was recent too, because we're in the year 2017.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
Exactly, I shouldn't have came.
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
So are we hurt now? I knew it.
Catch me again.
Okay, where am I supposed to be going?
Over here, Mommy.
Huh. Okay. Mommy, so I guess that's my daughter? Where are we at, anyways? Oh, it's at Old House. Old House, never mind. Oh, it's saved. And it's dark over there. Oh, I'm not. I don't like this. Is that Margaret?
I need to hide.
Why? She's coming from. Oh.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Margaret, are you okay? Margaret?
I don't understand you at all. This.
Okay, we gotta go. No,
I've seen more than you can imagine. Just don't understand, or is it
that you? Shut there. Oh, I'm getting scared. So, So they don't like me. That's probably why they're trying to kill me. And they mentioned Zoe. So is Zoe one of the other daughters? Is that Mia's sister or something? Oh god, I thought she saw me. I'm scared. Don't come over here, please. Mommy, I'm sorry. Don't come to this side. If you're smart, you'll do it, but if you're dumb, please just go away. Okay, she's standing over there. Is she gonna walk back inside it? Oh, I spoke to.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
That's not polite to say. Is she pouting? Why is she pouting?
And what do you do?
What did I do? Okay, I can interact with this now. Oh, what? Oh, it looks like a spider. Hey, look at that. Oh, I don't know how I just imprinted an image on there. Oh, look, a secret passage. I want to add one of these to my home. That's pretty cool. So can we sneak on through here? Just squeeze through this little hallway here. Okay, so yeah, so it is an eagle that to do that with.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I don't know what to do. I'm scared.
We love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us.
No.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention. No.
I didn't see this hole.
No, you don't fucking try to take your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy.
How does she know I was down here? How? What is this? Is that Mia and... What happened? Oh my god!
Where do you think you're going?
Please leave me alone! I kicked her in the face.
Stephen, please help me! Stephen, help me!
Oh my god. What's going on? Can't catch me, trophy earned. What's going on? So is it gonna keep loading or? This is taking a while. Okay, that took a lot longer than it should. Okay, so that's it of that. Margaret. Oh, Jesus. Hi, antique coin. They just call me a hippie? They thought, were they referring to me? Hey, look, they got board games. What is this? There's a shotgun. Scorpion key. There's a shotgun there. Oh, that's grandma's room. Yeah. Okay, so bathroom's the only other place. I'm gonna put one of the heads up. I kinda wanna jump down there and see what's down there. I think I could do that, right? We'll find out. So there's a shotgun there. I don't know if it's gonna be a working one. There you go. I only have. Can I move this there? No. I'm just gonna move it. There's a push down. Okay. Alright. I need to find a box to store all my stuff in. It's getting full. So let's go back this way. Let me see. I guess. Let's go see what's over there. I have a feeling to fall down and just check what's down here. Let's see. Here's the bathroom. Oh. Oh, this takes us back here. Oh, okay. That's not weird at all. Okay, I see. So I'm guessing the bathroom's the only other place I have, because everywhere else I explored. The garage, laundry room, pantry, dining area, kitchen. Oh, let me go back to the laundry room. I'm gonna put some stuff up because I'm getting a little full. All right. Then I guess the bathroom's the only other place that I haven't explored. Let's see. So this box, we could just put everything up. Antique coins. The videotape. So there's a pocket watch. I still haven't used that. The key to your car. Oh, cool. What was that, our car that he drove? No, right? Huh. And I guess we keep everything else. Okay, so we got a pocket watch too. Let me save. Okay. Yeah, because we got a pocket watch. Maybe it says living room. Maybe it goes in another clock? That's what I'm guessing. Okay, so let's go back. Yeah, because there's nothing else to do here, that's for sure. Okay, so we got a pocket watch. I think we got it from there. Now, where is it supposed to go? Let me keep a lookout for a clock. Well, we have a flashlight, right? How do we use that? That one has one. So there's probably like a little clock or something. Maybe. This family stuffed it themselves. Yeah, take off the whole head. Bathroom it is, I guess. Oh, it's handgun. Handgun's always good. Oh, pardon me. Is it draining? Oh, look at this. A wooden statuette. It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. That is true. How are you still alive? Think of a thing, right? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. He's just regenerating.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Close the door. Run. Wait, little girl. Wait, who are you talking about? Family is only a part of her gift. Wait, is little. You talking about that girl Evelyn? Is that what he's talking about? One statuette. I hope time freezes as I'm doing this. Hold on. Let's see. How is the eagle supposed to form? Hold on. It's upside down. Hold on. Here we go. Ta-da.
Builds this shit.
I want to know who the architect is. Wow, nice little secret room. I like this. Handgun's always nice. So is chem fluid. I could probably use that to make more bullets or so. What is that? Use psychostimulants to find items. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. Use item. Whoa, what am I taking? What did I just take? Open your eyes. Yeah. Woohoo. Alright, let's just find the item. What is that? I want it. Bobblehead. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success. He's a 12th, unfortunately. The wife was no good, so I just had to get rid of her. Dang. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is an idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turn in 3 days. He's a 13th. Looks like a kid drew it, and it says Mia. I don't have a lockpick. An antique coin, gunpowder. Hey, another box. What's in here? Oh, and that's maggots. No, put that down. Put that down, Ethan. You don't need to be looking at that. They look like they may have been victims. There's nothing there. Why? Because psychostimulants are showing me where everything is. Ah! What is that thing? Why? Why would you do that? That thing came out of the wall! I don't think there's anything else. Oh, look, it's another scorpion lock. I don't have the scorpion key. Downstairs is dead. Hey, look, another little save room. Handgun. Oh, psychostimulants wore off. Oh, nice. Oh, no, lockpick. Save. Dear Courtney, oh my god, are looking for me. I don't want to say that word. No. It's bad. But maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the section room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. Hey, look something on the back. Something went wrong with me. It must have been... Oh, the guts and... No, I don't eat that. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Our fourth coin. Let's put up the gunpowder and the shotgun shells because I don't have the shotgun yet. Actually, I can make more bullets. I'm gonna do that. I get one. I'm gonna put up the 7 shots. And the clock, I don't know where I'm gonna put that. I'm gonna keep it. Alright, so I'm gonna save it here. And I guess I'm gonna go ahead and end it. A nice little episode here. We did some progress. So, hope you guys enjoyed. my Resident Evil 7. If I missed anything, please let me know. If I didn't, well, I'll try to keep on going and hopefully don't backtrack that much. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll catch you all later. Peace out.